guys, so today is Wednesday, February 8th, and today I'm going to be doing something a little different. Since it's so warm out and I've been trying to go predator hunting and squirrel hunting, I can't kill anything, and the ice hasn't been safe, the weather's just been changing so much, but I got this nice day. It's around 3 o'clock, and me and my brother decided why not take the dirt bikes out for a spin. Should be pretty fun. It's not windy, it's not cold, so yeah, let's see what you can do. And if you want more riding videos, just hit that thumbs up button. Let me know what you want more of, but I will eventually get a hunting video out here soon. Hopefully a nice fishing video once the ice gets safe. So, let's get riding.
Thank you. right, guys. She got pretty muddy.
Alright, guys, so we rode for probably about an hour or so. It was pretty fun. Up where we were riding, it was really wet. I wasn't expecting it to be that wet. This is just kind of a video to get out there because I haven't uploaded in a while. But if you like the riding videos, please be sure to like and comment. But I'll get a hunting video or a fishing video out as soon as I can. Well, thanks for watching. See you guys next time.